think I need to go see Geek Squad.